What is the best camera for vlogging? Well, today we're going to break down the best vlogging cameras by way of three criteria: features, quality, and value. We'll also explore each camera's unique strengths and weaknesses by looking at video reviews. But before we get rankings, let's quickly review vlogging cameras and relevant equipment. Sony have extensively expanded their camera range. The brand has been adapting devices to suit the emerging market for video, as well as high-end professional and enthusiast sectors. That's why we've seen the emergence of compact cameras, such as the ZV-1. The size of the sensor in a compact camera and the sheer amount of glass in the lens automatically means depth of field, light sensitivity, and image clarity are noticeably improved compared to that achievable with a phone. And as the ZV-1 takes much of existing software and system from Sony's successful RX100 range, such as the RX100 V11, how we tested? We've tested it out and about in a variety of situations and modes, looking carefully at its video capabilities, as it will be predominantly used by many as a compact vlogging device. Weight to 9 for megapixels, 20, 1 viewfinder, no memory card, 1 XSD SDHC for K video, yes at 25-30 pot of focus, 315-425 monitor, vari angle non-touchscreen except for focus full. You don't have to enter the vlogging world with the idea of making money, but that potential is there. You can treat your channel like any other social media site, sharing your adventures and interests with friends. Eventually, though, with a bit of luck, work, and some compelling content, you can pass the magical 1,000 subscribers threshold and start making money from your hobby. But first, you need a vlog, and to record a vlog, we've put together a list of gear and some tips to help you begin.